What's up, guys? Overraise Gamer here, and welcome back with another episode, another video, quick video here, explaining a few things for you guys. The reason why I didn't do any live streams is because I got home late and I got stuck into playing Black Ops 3. Probably should have live streamed Black Ops 3 Zombies for you guys, but I just got so into it, I just totally forgot about the live stream. So my mistake about it, bros. I got my pajamas on, that's why I'm not showing anywhere below my face. I don't have a shirt on it, but I have my pajamas on. I think that would be kind of weird. But anyways, I just don't feel like going back upstairs to put a shirt on real quick, because I'm going to go to bed anyway. This weekend I might stay up pretty late. It depends if I game all day or not. Because then otherwise I might not. Then it won't be worth it. Because then I've been on it all day anyway. But tomorrow night I might stay up until like 2:30 maybe. We'll see. Do some games. You know. I'm gonna force myself to get up early though, like around 8 or so, maybe 9. So I can show them that. Because, like I said, they don't care if I go to bed late. They just know so far I've been getting up late, and that's why they don't want me to stay up late, because I just keep repeating the same process, and they're not taking the chance, if you know what I mean, with that. So that's why they keep wanting me to go to bed, because they're just like, and they're trying to also get me used to getting up early, and I'm just, whatever, it's not making a difference. I don't care, whatever, but. Anyways, I'll get up early, and I'll force myself to. Hopefully, I don't have to use an alarm. I'll try to force myself to, literally, and be fine with it. Don't forget to smash the like button if you guys do enjoy this video, by the way. So sorry I didn't do Minecraft for any live stream tonight. I don't want to do it now, just because, I don't know. I just turned my system off, so. I already have all my stuff ready, so I'm just gonna go to bed. Tomorrow for sure, I'm definitely gonna have like 3 live streams. I'm gonna have the Badass Clem series, Minecraft, and NHL 17 for sure, guys. Maybe I might fit some Black Ops 3 Zombies in there too. For you guys, the Giant I'm going to be doing, because I just love that map. I've been doing so well on that map, that's why I've been playing it more and more often, because I've been doing better and better and better on it, so, you know, as long as I do good on it, I won't complain, right? So that's why I keep doing that map, and I might do some revelations later, maybe. That map is very hard, though, because it's so huge, and then, you know, there's so many perks. Perkaholic would be, like, perfect for that map. But maybe I can use some of my Gobblegum Snare, because I got tons of quenchables. The only thing I don't have a lot of is on the house. And I know I can use quenchables multiple times, because it gives you another perk anyway. I don't know about the 6 perk. That part I'm not sure about. I was trying to try it in the Giant when I was just playing it not that long ago. And, of course, we all died. of course, I did the one monkey in there, but, you know, I needed max ammo and to do the other 2 in order to get, you know, get it accessed. Anyways, bros. So yeah, I might do 4 live streams tomorrow. So hope you guys do stick around. I'm sorry for not doing a live stream tonight. I'm gonna upload this video probably in the morning, because I don't want to stay up very late to upload this video, because it's gonna take a while to add those intro and the outro thing, you know. But I mean, if it does finish right away, I'll upload this video overnight. If not, I'll do it in the morning real quick. But either way, it's going to be uploaded by tomorrow morning for sure. Bro, so I hope you guys do stick around and check out this video. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button, as well as hit the bell. Like I said, guys, be notified anytime I make another live stream or another video like this. And definitely don't forget to follow me on Twitch. You guys be notified when I make a live stream on my Xbox One. Please, guys, that's in the link in the description below. Please go ahead and do that, bros. That's I'm gonna be making lots of live streams tomorrow, so I hope you guys do stick around for that, especially if you guys are a Minecraft fan. I know you guys are. Don't forget to check out part one. You guys, that was pretty good. Scared the frick out of me, obviously, but obviously you guys can tell I'm not really sure what the frick to do. Because the time to do things is like crazy. And I don't even know where to begin. So please, I'm asking you guys, tell me in the comment section below if you guys can give me some tips on Minecraft and how to get crews in here. Please, I need some tips. I need some help. Because I'm kind of lost. I'm going to be honest. I am kind of lost. I'm not sure where to begin. So yeah. But anyways, guys, don't forget to follow me on social media, because in every video I make social media shoutouts. So please follow me on my social media. Give me the last 5 seconds. Did you guys follow? Jonathan? Nathan? Come on, you guys. Please follow me on my social media, because in every video I do social media shoutouts. So bros, please follow me on social media shoutouts. My phone, we took it to the repair shop, replaced the screen. The screen was fine. It was like it was in the first place, except the screen was great. It didn't have that black, on the side. But the touch part, it couldn't fix. So, which means I need a new phone. Which I guess you could say is a good thing, but it's not. Because I had 2 years on the phone, and I wanted to use it up and save my money. Because now I gotta waste money to go buy a new one now, which I don't really have. I'm dead on money, man. I'm trying to get my PS4 Pro. I'm trying to do that because that's my main priority right now. Because for you bros, and to get that cruising and done with, and then I got my car insurance that I want to do, and that's some money too, and it's like, for surely a job would definitely help, but I can't do that when I don't have a phone, because I gotta call them up, and, it's just frustrating, if you know what I mean. I'm hoping Siri would give me $3,000. I really do need that. That will make my life so much better. That's all I'm asking for, really. That is it. I mean, it's fine if I suffer all the way through. I'll find a way to struggle through, but just right this minute, please. Please, Siri. Oh, my God. I love you so much. I know you're an evil spirit, but please, give me the $3,000, man. That's all I'm asking for. And then I'll leave you alone. Because she's granting wishes again, so that's why I asked her. And Jesse's video. He did another Siri challenge, so. Yeah. It's pretty crazy. By the way, if you guys would like to search him up, I'm not going to put him in the link in the description, because I already have too many pros down there, but. If you guys would like to search him up, it's capital J-E-S-S-E, and then it should be a guy standing up with the hat on his head. And he should have, like, I don't know how many subscribers, like, something in the thousands, something. But he does stream challenges, so you guys should be able to find him pretty easily, trust me. So yeah, that's how you guys, if you guys would like to search him up. Capital J-E-S-S-E. Type that in and I'm sure it'll pop up. If not, then his last name is Baron. Capital B-A-R-O-N. That's the full YouTube name, Jay. So, you guys can easily search it up. And if you guys need to repeat that, I'll repeat it one more time. Capital J-E-S-S-E. Capital B-A-R-O-N. Guys, Jesse Baron. So, he's actually pretty cool. He's just really good at 3M challenges, actually. If you guys are into that, at least. Because I obviously can't do it right now. course, I don't have a Ouija board. I don't, you know. But anyways, bros. Anyways. So yeah, so I'm trying to get the PS4 Pro, and it's going downhill. I need help. Oh, bros, help me. Help, man, I need help. Hopefully Sierra gave me the 3,000. I'm holding so, man. Because, like, holy frick. I know it was 2,000, but then I went up one more 1,000. Because I don't want too much. Yeah, I mean, obviously that would be nice, but I don't want to be greedy. I'm not that greedy, man. I just want a certain amount, and that's it. It'll do me fine for a little bit. For actually quite a while, actually. Until I actually start getting some income, you know. It'll do me good for a while. And right away, I'll get a PS4 Pro. Right away, I'll do the insurance. Right away, I'll get a new phone. Probably the 7 Plus, I don't know. Then I'm not sure. My parents said that they'll probably get another iPhone 6. So see, like, what's the difference, right? What's the difference of my 6, you know? I mean, yeah, it'll be, I mean, I guess it'll be newer, but it doesn't really make a difference. It's a 6. It's an iPhone 6. There's no difference. You know, and I said, well, maybe upgrade to a 6S, maybe? And then I was just like, oh, it'll cost more, and I'm just like, true. True. Because my parents are on a dead budget right now, so, you know, it's kind of dead for them, too. Because they're still paying on the phone that does not work right now, so that's why it is kind of a big issue. And this is why, you know, I see some people, yeah, you just get a new phone. Well, yeah, but that costs more. For one. Two, I want to pay for it. Three, I don't have the money. Four, they're still paying on the phone that now doesn't work. So, and they have to finish paying that off. I'm pretty sure. Otherwise, it'll cost more to not. I mean, if you know what I mean. It's one of those contract things. You know, it is a big deal, though. Because, you know, I hate myself for bringing it with me on the tombing trip. I could have saved myself some money. And now I gotta, you know. Frick. I need to do some jobs, I think. Do some more yard work, maybe. I don't know. Do something that will give me some money so I can get the PS4 Pro, get that done with. I don't know. I mean, shoot for that next or shoot for my car. I don't know, man. I don't have no clue, man. There's so many things I want to get right now. Probably do the insurance or do the car and thing done first because that's important, of course. More important than my gaming system. But my I don't know if my parents are going to pay for the phone or not. I'm pretty sure they probably will be. I kind of want to help them with it, though. I mean, it's up to them, though. So, I don't know. Because I feel bad. Because they, you know, they gave me something for free, and I totally took too much advantage of it, if you know what I mean. I didn't have to pay for that phone at all. I got it for free. And here I was stupid enough to bring it on a tubing trip with me, which I probably shouldn't. You know, I think I did have a reason, but I think the reason was for emergencies, but still, I made a dumb excuse, or not a dumb excuse, dumb choice, and shouldn't have brought it, because my phone would have still been working fine. I would have done shout outs for you guys, you know, if I didn't bring it, you know, if I would have left it in the vehicles, one of the vehicles, would have been cool, you know, would have been all great. And, you know, in 2 years, we could have got a brand new phone. And be, and now we got to worry about getting another one now. Whether if that's going one generation up or staying on the same, I don't know. I don't know. healthy. Is it easier just to stay in the same phone because it's only got 2 years left on it anyway? I mean, I don't, you know, is it worth just staying on it or paying for another one, or is it, do you save more money just buying a newer one? No, if they're gonna do a newer one, I'm definitely gonna use all of my money, cause like I don't, cause I was supposed to pay for that. I don't want them to pay for it, cause first of all, I want me to be the owner of it, to know what it feels like to pay for that much, you know, for a phone, for one. And two, I don't want someone else to pay for it, cause then now if I break it, then they're just like, oh, well, you didn't take care of it, and you didn't barely have to pay for it. You know what I mean? So it's kind of like, you know, they're being nice enough to pay it for you, but if you pay it yourself, well, then now it's on your own responsibility. But if you just got it for free, well, then now it seems like, oh, you don't care because you didn't pay for it. You know what I mean? If you kind of understand what I'm meaning, tell me in the comment section below. It's kind of a responsibility kind of thing. And if you pay for it, then you have your own responsibility for it. Now, if someone else pays for it, they're going to be mad because you didn't take care of it as much as you would if you paid for it. So, which I totally understand, and that's why I'm feeling guilt for it now. You know? So, and like I said, my iPad mini is still fine, and I paid for that myself. My Xbox One is still good. I paid that for myself. You know, all my other stuff still good. I paid that for myself. And look at the condition it is in. It's in great condition. Beautiful. Looks great. And look at my phone. That was not me. I did not pay for that. That was for free. And but, you know, for some reason, I prefer to buy it myself because I seem to take better care of it. I just, you know, I don't know why. I don't know. Not sure. But I feel more responsible if I pay for it myself, for one. Not that I want to, trust me, I don't. But always love a new phone. Love it. If we decide to do that, then I'm definitely gonna pay him back. If they decide to pay for the newer phone, I'm gonna use what I have right now, and then when I get enough money, I'll definitely pay them back for that. Because at this point now they're giving me a brand new phone, and so now I gotta pay them back the difference, so they don't make it me that did it. You know, make up for it. Because now they're gonna be paying for two phones and one that doesn't even work. If you get what I'm meaning, that's another billionaire, you know. So that's frustrating. Gotta fight through it. But either way it goes, I'm gonna get another phone, whether if it's a newer one, whether it's the same generation, just one that works, you know. Either way, if I decide to get another six, that's fine. If I decide to get the 6S, cool. I'll have another year on it. I'll have 3 years on it instead of two, which would be nice. Another year to save more money. But by then I should be fine, probably. Because next year I'm probably getting an iPad Pro 9, 10.5 inch. Because my Mini 2 is going to be outdated then. So. But, yeah. But anyways, bros. Enough with the chit-chat. This is what the video is about. So I'll be doing those live streams tomorrow. So I hope you guys should stick around for that. Bandcamp is going to be coming up here pretty soon. I'm still gonna be doing live streams those nights, but I'm not gonna stay up as late. I'm probably gonna do maybe one or two, and then I'm gonna go right to bed, just because I think it's from like 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. or something like that. So it's pretty crazy. Ugh, hate it. It's a pain. I enjoy being for that reason. Well, not for the reason, not for that reason, but for other reasons. but so yeah. So I won't be staying up as late to be on my Xbox. But I will be on it every night to do live streams with you bros for sure. So don't lecture me about doing the live streams because I have to be getting up early as well. So, you know. But anyways, bros, hope you guys enjoy. And that's basically it, bros. Hopefully I can solve some, you know, situations. It'd be awesome if Siri gives me $3,000, but, you know, hope. You know, always hope. But hard to say. Probably not. But gotta have some faith, right? Apparently it's been granting some people's wishes, so, you know, gotta give it a chance, right? So, but anyways, bros, like I said, hope you guys did enjoy. And, I'm trying to think if I need to say something. Don't forget to subscribe to my bros, as always, with the link in the description below. Help them, support them, do all that good stuff. They ain't staying there forever. At least not the links. You guys can always check them out if you guys would like to. Anytime you guys want, of course. Yeah, that's basically it. Oh, nothing about the Ouija or the 3M challenges and stuff like that. I don't know. If you guys get any tips or, situations to figure it out, solve the problem maybe or something, I don't know. If you guys get any ideas, for surely, definitely tell me, because I'd like to know. But anyways, bros, do I even want to say it yet? God dang it. I'm sorry, I got so much on my mind. I'm trying to think of if I want to, if I have something else to say. I mean, it's like almost 2 in the morning, so mind me if I'm going a little bit, but, God dang it, I'm trying to think. Right now, I can't think. okay, well, whatever. Anyways, bros, as always, Overage Gamer, signing out. Stas!